Are you ready to have some fun with me and some inspiration from Lee Chong Wei? Well, then you have come to the right place, because this tutorial is all about Lee Chong Wei's funny, tricky, deception forehand lift. So the trick is that in the forehand side, Lee Chong Wei, you can see him sometimes making 1, 2, 3 different moves with his arm and the racket around the shuttle, one of the sides, the other side, around the shuttle, and just in the end, then he does his hit. And that can be a long straight, long cross, it can be to the net. But it's extremely difficult to see what's going on, because he's so fast at doing these small deceptions before hitting the shuttle. First off, you really need to have a loose arm, because you need to add finger power and in some cases a forearm rotation just in the end. So loose arm while you're doing the deceptions, and then use the finger power where you add the power to the shot if you want to hit it to the back of the court. And what is also important is to meet it early. And that means that you need to reach out and show that I'm hitting it all the way out here, maybe following it back down, and then hitting it further down closer to the floor. So it really needs to be very, very fast. Otherwise, the shuttle will, of course, hit the floor. The grip is a neutral forehand grip, or you can open up the wrist just a little bit towards the bevel grip. It doesn't really matter. What is important here is that you have loose fingers, and you can add all the finger power just in the end, and also to follow the shuttle back towards you. That also means in some cases you need to move your upper body just a little bit backwards as well, because your arm is moving backwards and then you hit the shuttle further back. So that is some of these most important key points in this tricky shot. 100%. Please hit the subscribe button and the small bell to get our future content, and just have an amazing day, maybe in a training hall, trying this crazy trick shot out. Have a good one. Bye bye.